I made this vector art in under 5 minutes easily, and I did that by using custom Illustrator brushes. I will show you how to make your very own custom brushes in Illustrator in today's Illustrator tutorial. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of graphic design content. I had a great suggestion from a subscriber on how to make and save custom brushes in Illustrator. I'm slowly working through subscriber and viewer suggestions, so if I haven't got to you yet, I probably will do soon. Let's jump right into this Illustrator tutorial. It is very simple to make custom brushes in Illustrator, and we're going to be making an art brush first and then a pattern brush secondly. Start off by making a small pattern of rectangles and lines on your canvas in Illustrator. This is something you can play around with and experiment by using different layouts. Once you have your pattern, select every single shape and then go up to the brush toolbar at the top. Hit the arrow in the top right corner, and then in the drop down menu, select a new brush. Like I said, we will start with an art brush, and then after we're going to make a pattern brush. I will leave every single setting here the same by default, but change the tints and shades so you can actually edit the color of your brush strokes. You can see now here, your brush has been made, and using the brush tool, you can now draw with it. Not only that, but you can make shapes in Illustrator, and then set it to a stroke, and then add your brush stroke to it like so. This can be so cool to play around with and make different vector art. The next brush we're going to be looking at is the pattern brush. I'm going to make a shape with the pen tool that I want to be recreated multiple times as a pattern. Use guides to align your work so that the pattern will be straight and aligned. Once you're happy, outline the stroke of your pattern like so. Like before, select your shapes and then go up to the brush window and add a new brush. But this time, a pattern brush. Keep all of the settings as default, apart from the tints and shade setting. With the brush, we can draw our pattern as much as we want. You can see how much time this will save when you're making patterns in vector art or design. We can make shapes like we did before and add the pattern to the stroke. You can really make some cool graphics with this technique, but just experiment with it and have some fun. So did you enjoy my tutorial on using custom Illustrator brushes to make cool vector art? Let me know in the comment section below, and like and share this video if you found it useful. It really helps my channel to grow. And I want to thank all of my viewers and subscribers who engage with my content daily. I really do appreciate it. Until next time, design a future today. Peace.